help heal ourselves, our families, and our communities with the purest form of black love there is. Our queens are worthy queens. It's time for us to step up and be the men that we're supposed to be.